He walked up to me one day in the cell block and said to me, "Sean, will you help me escape?"
George Blake in his prison cell and Sean Bourke outside the prison were able to communicate by walkie-talkie radio.
Dolce, kerra, fuske, dubelte, lastig de caro ure klig.
I'm a man all in favour of adventure, and particularly all in favour of striking a blow against the establishment.
One of the largest police hunts in history. How would we ever hope to get away with this?